Well, when I, well, see, we live on the land, like right on the land, off grid, and it's a very different lifestyle, you know, than living in the city and stuff like that. And once I got out here and we were doing the farming and all that kind of stuff, I realized why polygamy is necessary is because you can't get everything done that needs to be done, or you're just scrambling all the time to take care of everything that needs to be taken care of. And it's actually the only thing that makes sense.